Hey guys, what's going on? Ricky Broick here, and today I'm gonna do my Christmas shopping with my DX Racer chair. It's gonna be a blast. We're gonna get so much stuff from my friends, my family, my coworkers, my everything, even here. Let's go. All right, what do we got here? We got Legos. People don't use Legos anymore. They play Minecraft. Okay, let's keep going. Use code Chung for this awesome chair. Faster, goddammit. Faster. Back in my days, these guys look cool. You think Jimmy would like this? Let's get this for Jimmy. Let's go. Ooh, Toy Story, go to the left. Buzz Lightyear. You know, I think Brian would like Buzz Lightyear. Cheat little Buzz Lightyear that doesn't do anything but stare at you and move his arms around. That's more than I could do. We're gonna get this for, who are we gonna get this for again?
Jonathan.
Jonathan, all right. Yeah. Let's go. Look at this stuff. Marvel, I love Marvel. Go to the left over here. Left. Bump into it. You didn't bump into it. All right, who is this? Spider Girl, they have a Spider Girl now? What happened to Spider Gwen? Is she turned into Spider Girl? Okay, we're gonna get this for Caitlin. Caitlin, all right? That's for Caitlin. All right, this seems cool. I like lightsabers. Can you get that? We're gonna get this for Gabe Newell. Please make Half-Life 3.
He's Let's already go. Making Alex, though.
What?
Have you not seen the Alex trailer?
Oh, yeah, the VR stuff.
Yeah.
That doesn't count.
Okay.
All right, what up? Oh my god. Is that the Fortnite bus? That's so cool. Are you gonna buy that? No? That's unfortunate. Sports stuff. It's gonna be summer pretty soon. We're gonna need some sports supplies. Tom, I'm gonna get you a bat to own all the boys in the backyard. All right? A nice bat for Tom. Let's go. Come on. Yeah. We took it from that little girl. I need a Charizard. Go ahead. That's a... What is this again?
A Charmander.
Charmander, yes. Who are we getting this for? We're getting this for Adam. Okay, so I think we got our Christmas gifts from Toys R Us. So how much is this?
That is $40.
That's $40?
Yeah.
How much is this? The bat?
I think it's, I don't know, $10?
$10? I don't have enough money for all this shit. So how much is the party bus? Did I break the party bus?
I don't know.
I might have broken the party bus. We're gonna get kicked out, right? I hope we don't get kicked out.
We're getting kicked out.
I hope we don't get kicked out.
It's gonna happen. What happened?
We got kicked out. All right, I'm hungry. I'm sad that I got kicked out of Toys R Us. It sucks, but what are you gonna do? Let's get something in my body. Hi.
Hello.
I'll take a donut.
Donut?
Yeah, it's one donut.
Don't have any donuts.
You don't have donuts?
No.
Do you have cookies?
Yep, chocolate chip is the best.
Chocolate chip cookie.
Alrighty, you're gonna have to watch. It's gonna be a little bit warm, okay, my friend?
Alright, thank
Alrighty,
you so
cheers.
Much.
Have an awesome day. I like feel like I should get your autograph.
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright. So what are you guys up to today? What are you doing?
Going everywhere.
Going everywhere? Yeah. What's the video for? Is it online? Is it
like for YouTube? My chair, sponsored.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. So they have already sponsored it for you?
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
Yeah.
Say smile. I took three pictures.
Awesome, that's wonderful.
We got free Starbucks hat. Awesome. It's great. I work at Starbucks now. Got my cookie.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's go to EV Games. Get some games for my friends and family. Alright, here we are at EV Games. Gonna be exciting. Ooh, Volt Edge. You think Kyle would like this?
Yeah, I think so.
You're not Kyle.
They don't so much care
what
about
is this?
Standard
that one will be. Super Mario Kart 8! Woohoo! Alright, we're gonna get this for, Was I talking to you? Look at this. So big and massive.
Where did you get that big red rod?
I was born with it. $179.99.
Are you gonna get it?
No, too expensive.
What about the other gifts?
You know, Kyle and Hunter are cool and all, but they don't deserve anything. Game of Thrones guy, Jon Snow. Is this the midget guy?
Looks like John Wick to me.
Do you watch Game of Thrones?
No.
Neither do I.
You're gonna pick that up.
Yes, I am.
Are you?
Yep, watch.
I don't think you can.
Oh shit.
Yeah, man, fuck. Yeah, how are you doing that?
Oh.
Wow.
Shit. This is actually pretty cool.
What's with you dropping things?
This guy from Ghostbusters. He doesn't do anything, but he's good to like sit on my fridge or something. You gonna buy this for me?
Yeah, sure.
For Christmas?
Of course. Yeah, why not?
Hold
I'll
it.
Get it.
There you go. Isn't she a nice caretaker?
Oh my.
What? Pickle Rick! Oh, we're getting this.
Okay.
We're getting this.
Okay.
You still have the
awesome.
Ghostbusters guy?
Yeah. I do.
Good stuff. Pickle Rick, hey! It spins.
Cute.
You're cute. Caretaker, what do you think about these $9 socks?
They're pretty cute.
They
in
are?
My opinion, yeah.
Would you wear them?
Yeah, sure, I would.
Yeah? Oh. Not this Christmas. Too expensive. Mario Odyssey came out like a year ago. Still $79.99.
Yeah.
What do you see that you like?
Pokemon Shield.
Pokemon. You can play that and this. You can't even tell the difference.
I actually played this one. It's not really that good.
You
honestly.
Played this one?
Yeah, it's kind of like way too easy.
So you think this is a harder game?
I haven't tried that one.
All Pokemon games are easy. Sorry, Pokemon fans. Gonna get a bunch of hate comments now. We got Tomb Raider. I got this game already. Pretty great game. I got it on PC. I got an Xbox One. I don't think I got it for PlayStation 4. I don't even turn on my PlayStation 4 anymore. You know how bad that is?
No, that's too bad.
That is bad.
Yeah.
Bad boy. The Steelbook for Just Cause 4. Whoa. Generic art. Oh, guys. Free code. Free code. No, it's not. It's not to anything. It's fine. It's fine. No. $42.
Rico.
Guys, if you're interested in the chair I'm sitting on, go to dxracer.com and use code TONGUE for a great goddamn discount. I'm telling you, you type that code in, code TONGUE, you get an amazing deal on any computer chair over at dxracer.com. What are you waiting for? It's really annoying this year. I don't need anything. You don't need anything. Stacy doesn't need anything. Kyle doesn't need anything. Ben doesn't need anything. Fucking Alyssa doesn't need anything. Hunter doesn't need anything. Chase doesn't need anything. No one needs any. Oh my god, what's that? What's that? That's SpongeBob. Is anybody gonna reach that for the cripple? Up there. Oh my god. Wait. It's Funko Pop. It tricked me. Look at those eyes. Look at those scary eyes. What the heck is that?
What?
No. That gives me nightmares. That wants to go into your soul.
Oh, look, do you remember these? Tamagotchi.
Tamagotchi?
Oh.
But they're cups.
I used to play with those all the time.
But they're cups. Why make that into a cup? Yeah. Why not just make the real thing?
Pickle Rick.
Yeah. Pickle Rick. You know, I think we're gonna...
No more.
Nah.
Thanks.
Too expensive for Christmas.
Grab the bag.
Heck yeah.
Got it.
I got it. Thank you. We got Pickle Rick. Hey! He is going to let me sit here.
Nope, sorry.
Hi. I'm Donkey Kong, and I play in your favorite movies such as Pixels by Adam Sandler. All right. We got our Christmas gifts today. We only got one gift, and that is Pickle Rick. It's not for anyone else but myself. We did such good job Christmas shopping. Thanks to DX Racer. Go to dxracer.com and use code TONGUE for a sweet ass discount. Right, caretaker? Wait. Weren't you a girl like a second ago?
Yeah, I changed my gender.
2020, everyone! Coming soon. Wait. Wait. Come back, Brisbane.